Hi, this is NTD USD, and today it's Monday, 6th of August 2018, and the time is 20:22 GMT. I'm Sofia Stavropoulou, and this is a video signal for my FXholics and FXholics Forex Signals apps users. I'm using Ichimoku Kinkohio, Bollinger Bands, Fractals, and Stochastics. On the monthly time frame of the pair, we see that biases are extremely bearish, and price will definitely go lower before trying to reverse and go up. But on weekly, it looks like the price is trying to stop falling and start going upwards, making a statistical validation at least to the level of the medium Bollinger Band, if not up to Kitchen-Sen Plateau. The picture on daily confirms the price's intentions to make a decent correction now before continuing lower. And on H4 we have the price trying to make a double bottom. It's at the beginning of the second part of the double bottom. It remains to be seen if this will succeed. It looks like it will succeed because the lower Bollinger Band is curved sloping upwards. So I will give you only a buy signal for the pair, and I will give it from H1. So buy at the level of 0.6783. This is a hypothetical level. Make sure that at that level the medium Bollinger Band goes up, a body of a bullish candlestick closes there, not just a spike. Tenkan-sen and Kijun-sen are in proper bullish order, both out of the Kumo. And Tenkan-sen, the red line, is sloping upwards. If Kijun-sen is sloping upwards too, that would be an extra bonus, but we want Tenkan-sen to definitely slope upwards. Chikuspan, the green line, has crossed above past price action and above past Kumo going straight up, and the leading Kumo must be bullish with both edges sloping upwards. So when you see all these criteria, and probably they may, all of them may be met a bit higher or a bit lower than the hypothetical level of entry I'm giving. So when you see all them, you buy and you place your stop loss below the lower Bollinger Band, below the Kumo, below the lowest down fractals at 0.6715. That means that you'll be entering with a risk of 68 pips, and you can place your take profit target below the big Kijun-sen plateau on daily at a level of 0.6867. And that is, that means you're entering with 67 pips risk and you go for 84 pips reward, which is not bad at all. And this is a set it and forget it type of trade. Entry time frame will be H1. So this is it for now. Thanks for watching and happy pips.